this season in Cape Town has been pretty slow. Normally January in Cape Town is endless windy days. This season has been like a real different story. I can normally session right up front of the house. It just hasn't been happening this season. There has been wind. You just really have to head out and go and find it.
So we have 12 to 15 knots west northwest here this afternoon. Fuck, swell's huge. 3.8 meters. Cape Point, west northwest. What's this all doing? Oh, it's gonna be big today. And then Sunday we're just gonna have to wake up a little bit earlier. Who wasn't ready to shoot?
Looking at the forecast, it looks like Cape Point's gonna be the only spot that's gonna work today. Big waves, big wind, but the only thing is, if something goes wrong, it's gonna go wrong.
Hear the wind calling me to leave this place. Yet here we are standing round face to face. This burning sky witnessed the greatest of low. Now it waits patiently to...
Shit, the conditions are looking really epic here today at Cape Point. This is the southwesternmost tip of Africa. Can be a little bit dangerous. Let's hope I don't mess it up today.
Coming undone. Is that you reaching or you wanting to run? Stand down or show down, baby, let's get this done. You looking at me? Me looking at you? We could have had it all, a world of our own. I never thought we could be pistols at dawn. I was the emperor and you own the sun. Invincible, I can't believe what we've done.
Yeah, it was a pretty wild session. A few guys tried to get out and just couldn't make it. This is probably one of the sharkiest spots surrounding us, and it was a bit sketchy watching a few guys break boards and just didn't feel 100% safe out there. At the end of the day, it was all good fun.
Just had like the sickest session all by myself in Cape Point, and now we're going to head through to Scarborough, turn in for the night and see what tomorrow has in store for us.
I'm gonna wake up at 6. And then we can check it out at either Vidsans or Scarborough.
The Wunderbar.
37.
Ow.
that was rookie.
Steve touch, guys.
Well, it's definitely windy. Vidsans is one of the most popular wave spots. But it's pretty early, so we'll probably get a nice solo session in. The two spots we've been riding are really hard to score good conditions, but we did. Our next session will be a little different.